Even though her memory will live on, we all pray.